a surprise name. It's on the agenda for the new series of Bariş Arduç and Gökçe Bahadir, the club. Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Talk Lifestyle. Please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, like, comment, share. I hope enjoy our video, so please don't skip my video. So let's start the video. There are new development in the series name called Name Club, which come to the agenda a while ago. With the death of Eric Buki, the characters of Bariş Arduç in the Joker series, last week the actress name began to be management with an other series. However, the club series will be broadcast on Netflix, not on a channel. Sinai Srikaya's name was first management for the actress how will take the lead role with Bariş Arduç. However, it is said that Gökçe Bahadır will play. Netflix continues to come in backstage news about Turkey's new series. It is seen that the work on the series, which has been spoken for a while but has not been on the agenda much due to the fact that the actors are not clear yet. After the leading actress Bariş Arduç and Gökçe Bahadır, it was learned that Sahil Badij will also take part in the series. According to the backstage information given by journalist Birsen Altutash on his Twitter account, it is stated that he was also interviewed with Firat Tan about the series. If Firat Tan is accept the project, there will be an interesting coincidence, because Sahil Badij and Firat Tan is played together in Star Team final series Istanbul Glen. While it was seen that the cast of the series produced by 03 Media started to form, coincidence emerged with the determination of the director of the series. It was learned that the director of Istanbul's Bride, Zeynep Günaytan, will shoot the series. The sound director of the series is Sirin Yüce. The script is written by Ayşen Akbulut, Serkan Yürek, Bengu Third and Rana Denizer under the leadership of Nikhati Shahin. So thanks for watching my video, so please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, like, comment, share. See you soon for next video. Take care, bye bye.